I am Mr. Venaani, McHenry Venaani, leader of the opposition in Namibia and president of the DTA of Namibia. All power belongs to the people. All power belongs to the people. Say after me, people's power. Illegally by the town council.
Yeah.
We demand a change of leadership in our country.
Yeah.
We want to end the corruption that the whole Katima Mulilo belongs to the Chinese.
Yeah.
The politicians are the ones owning land in Katima Mulilo.
Yeah.
But the citizens of Katima Mulilo have no land.
Yeah.
We must stand together in solidarity with our brothers at Wanyanda, at New Cabo and Dairy for the demolition and support them.
Yeah.
We will demand compensation because their houses were demolished illegally in our country.
Yeah.
We must stand together.
Yeah.
If the people do not respect the people, if the leaders do not respect the people, then they must fall.
Yeah.
The town council must fall.
Yeah.
The town council must fall.
Yeah.